On today's episode of My Face is Melting Off My Body. It's so hot this week. Let's talk about it. Just kidding, we're going to talk about plants.
You ever see the plants or the little flowers in your lawn and you're like, oh, those are super cute. And then you zoom in and you're like, oh, they're flowers over some clovers. Yes. We're going to make fun facts about clovers. Also, fun fact, this is a plantain. These are the clovers. Not the same as four-leaf clovers, but if you're my dad, you're going to find 1,000 four-leaf clovers in this yard. I have never found one in my life. I just don't know. I don't have the gift.
Fun fact, these are actually edible. They come in either white or purple. And what you can do, let's see if I can do this one-handed. If you pick a little flower off, I'm trying to say if they're sweet. I think the purple ones are definitely more sweet. That's why bees like them. You see bees all over clovers all the time. That's because clover honey is the most generic honey. Because if you're at the grocery store, the honey is gonna say clover honey on it. Because bees visit clovers so often because they're so plentiful in everyone's yards, that the type of flower that the bees visit is the type of honey, and that determines the color, the taste, everything about it. And clover honey is the most common because the bees can always find it because it's so sweet. These, on the other hand, are the devil. They'll get into everything. They're just a weed. And a weed, actually, by definition, is an unwanted plant. And I find these an unwanted plant. Clover? Clover's fine. Totally okay with that. They're pretty, they look nice, they're soft, you can walk on a barefoot, everything's great.
And the plantain, they say, is edible, but I wouldn't eat that if I were you. Also, don't eat any plants where the dogs go. Just don't do it. Alright, and if you heard all that in the background, that was the kids playing in the pool. Thank you for watching. Emma wants to do my outro.
Make sure you like, subscribe, turn on push notifications so you don't miss any of our other videos.
Yeah!
Do it together sometimes.
Yeah, do what the cute girl says.